Hey guys, welcome back. I have another Dollar Tree haul. Another haul to show you guys. So these are some of the new holiday things that I found. Well, and other things. So firstly, I got these snowman salt and pepper shakers. They are so cute. Look at them. Next, I needed more of these faux snow. But this style actually has smaller snow pearls than the other bag. They have two different sizes. So I got the smaller size. Like, these are smaller than the other pack. I needed more of these for crafting, so I got another pack. I have four slices, so it's kind of convenient, so I have to keep cutting them. I got two large floriform foams because I will be making DIY pretty soon. And see if I can show you this without tipping over my candle. They have these like plastic boxes. I don't know if you can see it good. That's just glitter inside from the store. I have to clean it. They're probably like, they're less than 12 inches. They're probably like 10 inches. And this one said farm fresh. So, you know, that's what it looks like on the side. So I thought that was cool. I'm gonna make a DIY with it. Next, I got a bunch of these poinsettias again because I need to make a DIY with them. So this is the color I like the most out of all of them. It's like the bright red one, almost like a felt on it. These look the most realistic to me, in my opinion. There were other styles, but even white ones, but I didn't really like any of it. I also got this style of poinsettia. It's like a silver iridescent shiny one. I'm gonna use these for a craft. So, not alone. But I thought they were cool too. I got this bouquet of holly bouquet. I got one of these before, but I got another one because it's so nice. So glittery. I got another poinsettia bouquet. These I thought are beautiful also. They're like this wine colored. They didn't really have much of these, but I got one. Next, they had these branches. These were covered in glitter. So I like them for a craft. They're pretty, honestly. If they were longer, you can stick them, just make something out, like put a big pot and put, like, if they were longer, like floor length, and you could put them in a big pot, you know, just as a display. But they're kind of short, so you can't really do that. Next, I got more ornaments. So I got the 7-piece one. This one has like these two styles. And I got this color. 7-piece again with these two colors. And lastly, I got one with two red. I'll be making DIY with those two, so stay tuned. Great thing I found was in the aisle where they have the cosmetics, but on the side where there is the medicine, band-aids, all of that, I found this oil dropper, aromatherapy. So I thought this was pretty cool. You can use it on yourself. I mean, that's what it's supposed to be. But they had this style, the Relax, which is a mixture of these oils. You can kind of smell it from outside the package. So this is the one I liked. They also had the lavender one. So if you like oils, go and check that out. I mean, it shows people use it on themselves, but I'm just going to put it into a diffuser and see how it works. Hopefully it works the same. Alright. Next, I got a few of these. Everyone uses these in the winter. Hand warmer. Because you can never have enough of them. They also had foot warmers, but they were single pack, like one foot warmer. So that's not really worth the cost, you know. Another thing I got, they had these in a aisle where they have the, like, body wash shampoos. They had this Manuka Honey Collagen face mask. So Manuka Honey is popular. So it's like a serum mask. So it's cool. I got this 4x4 inch glitter picture frame. I was thinking I'd need one maybe for a craft, but I don't really think I do. So I'll just use it as display. Just put a photo. Next, this is not really Christmas, but I found this. They had a few more Thanksgiving things, so I found the napkins for Thanksgiving. So I have one. Next, I found, I wanted to try, a few people have been trying these. Grindworthy, Arabica, French vanilla, rich and creamy coffee, single serve, medium roast. My experience when I put it into the K brewer, and these are supposed to be K cups. Like, it's different than other K cups, so, which are plastic on both sides. Like, the bottom is like a hard plastic, and the top is like the same plastic as a K-cup, but the sides are like that coffee pot, like the filter material that you put into a coffee pot, like that. So I don't know, strange. When it started brewing, it brewed mostly water, and then the coffee came out at the end. I don't know if I like these. Maybe next time I will put the coffee into my refillable K-brewer, like the attachment, instead of keeping them in the cups. That might be better. The flavor is okay, so. It's good. It's not amazing, outstanding, but it's good. It's not terrible. Next, I got this cranberry sage candle, but you have to smell them because some of them are mixed with a lot of sage, so it smells terrible. So, but this one, I smelled it and it seems like they put more cranberry than sage. So this one smells nice. So I say smell them because some smell bad and some smell good. Depends on how much sage they put inside. This one, again, smells more like cranberry, so it smells nice. Because some of them smell more like sage and they smell terrible. The same exact candle. So next, I have this. What are these? Containers. Clear containers, gingerbread house. These will be nice for to keep candies, cookies, anything. Next, I'm trying not to burn this with my candle. I got this basket. Looks like it's supposed to look like Santa, you see, with the belt. That, I'm not sure what I'll use it for, but I guess I'll figure that out. They have two styles of cookie boxes. They come two in a pack. These are the kind like you would find in Michael's, etc. But they're super expensive there. I only needed two, so I got one back. But if you need more, grab more. Because I'm only giving cookies to two people, so yeah. So, next I found these magnets. They have two different styles, and you can use on refrigerators, file cabinets, metal doors, and lockers. These are just to give a little extra festive. The other one I think was maybe a snowman or something. Next, I got another gift bag. The Merry Christmas gift bag. Excuse the loud music. I did not mean it to be that loud. I needed the bag to put a gift for one other person, and anyway, so I have this pine cone cinnamon scented. These are actually smell like cinnamon, and I like these better than potpourri because potpourri, the smell, oh my god, is terrible. So, these actually smell nice. Next, this is not Christmas again, but I didn't see these at all.